Hello everyone and welcome back to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to boost a server within Discord. So boosting a server is a paid feature via either a Nitro subscription, which you can do a little cheaper, or you can boost it for like a monthly fee of like $5 per month. So what you're going to want to do is go to the Discord settings. So open up Discord, log in, go to the gear icon in the lower left-hand corner, or just navigate over to user settings. And then under user settings, you want to go here where you see server boost. Now, what does boosting a server do? It does a couple of things, actually. It gives you a nice little pink diamond icon next to your name within the server. Gives you a nice profile badge, an exclusive role. Also gives the server, it gives more custom emojis for that individual server. Gives you better audio quality for voice channels and for the go live feature within Discord. And then it gives you bigger upload sizes for all server members. So there are different benefits, and there are some things that I think are pretty neat as far as the improved audio quality, the emoji stuff, as well as the upload file size. So once you're here, go over to where you see something that says Discord Nitro right above server boost. Basically, Discord Nitro is a subscription. Now, if you are a Nitro subscriber, you don't automatically get the ability to just boost any server that you want, right? Nitro allows you to have a discount on purchasing a boost for a server. So you'll see here in a minute when I go to boost a server, it will show me, hey, are you sure you don't want to just subscribe to Nitro? So this is another way of supporting Discord as well. So now navigate over to the server that you're wanting to boost. So I've navigated to that server here. And then in the upper left-hand corner where you see that server there, just click on the drop-down menu. It doesn't matter what server you're on. So I can choose another server. So let's just say this server here. I can just hit the drop-down menu here, and then where it says server boost, which is the first option, click on that option there. Now, it's going to tell you there are three levels currently of perks for boosting a server. Level 1 gets you these perks, level 2 gets you these, and level 3, which is the highest tier at the moment, gets you these. So basically, it's just, again, increased perks. So like for level 2, the audio increases even more. You get even more emojis. You get a server banner. The upload file goes up even larger. And then your go live streams increase to 1080p. And then you can see the other ones here for level 3. So what you're going to want to do is click the blue boost this server option here. Or you can gift Nitro to that and then boost the server that way as well. But if we click the blue boost server button or blue boost this server button, you can do this here. Now, you can increase the amount of server boost that you want. So let's say we want to boost the server 4 different times. That's going to total out to be $20, right? So it's $5 each per month, right? So you can see here, if we go to 1, it's going to be $4.99 per month. That is a subscription that you will need to cancel upon deciding that you no longer want to boost that server. Once you've done that, you click the blue continue button here. It tells you what you're getting. And then what you'll do is it'll say upgrade to Nitro. So boost at a better price with Discord Nitro. Again, it's trying to upsell you to subscribe to their Nitro service. Just go to continue to boost. And then as you can see here, it'll give you a payment option drop down menu for you to select how you want to pay for the boost. Go ahead and agree to that, and then go ahead and go to the green purchase button here. Now, once you've boosted a server, you will then see over here on the right-hand side next to your username, you will then see that pink diamond icon next to your name showing that you did boost the server. So in closing, are there benefits to boosting a server? Sure there are. Does it mean that it's necessary? No, it's not. Now, there are certain servers, larger Discord servers, that are, you know, basically pay to play, have people have to pay to get in. Maybe it's beneficial for you to have the larger upload limit, the more emojis, the ability to improve audio quality if you're recording podcasts or things like that. So there are definitely increased things that you can do, but I don't think it's a necessity for most people. But if you're wanting to boost, you can do it this way. Now, there are workarounds to boost servers for free. You can go ahead and subscribe to, like, for the first month, boost a server for a little while. Again, there's a lot of shady ways of doing it. I recommend if you're going to boost a server, just do it the proper way. If you have any questions about doing this, please put that in the comment section below. If it helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you're looking for a full Discord user's guide, I have that as well. I will link that down below. Hope you guys have a great day. Talk to you in the next video.